Good morning, children. Welcome to Blue Star High Secondary School, Class 6, Subject English. Students, today we are going to write English classwork note. Take your English classwork note. Already we wrote Unit 1, one prose, one poem, supplementary. Then Unit 2, one prose, one poem, and supplementary. And Unit 3, we wrote one prose poem for, and now we wrote supplementary reader. Serial number 9, write the topic, the Shepherd Treasure. Take a fresh page. Write supplementary the Shepherd Treasure. After finishing this title, draw a double line. Then you should write mind map. You should draw like this. After finishing mind map, draw a double line. Then match courage, braveness, sorrows, distress, embarrassed, upset, treasure, value, astonished, surprised. After finishing match the following, draw a double line, then choose the correct answer. First one, he did not have even a small dash of his own cottage. Second one, the dash decided to depart the next morning. King. Third one, the blanket is my dash oldest friend. Then fourth one, he understand people's dash and sorrows and troubles. Fifth one, one day the dash was summoned to the palace. New governor. Then after finishing in the, choose the correct answer, draw a double line, then jumbled sentence. First one, you should arrange the sentence. In a village in Iran, there once lived in a shepherd. You should write like this. After finishing jumbled sentence, draw a double line. Students, based on this video, we attached one PDF. You just watch it. Thank you, students.